you want to add a static background to your project, try our preset under the library. Click Library, Preset, drag and drop to the timeline.